Hey there, Tube. Today I bring you a very special treatment, Hydromac 102B 2014. And this is going to be full in depth tour of the Hydromac 102B. We'll start up, show the engine, go on some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features in the exterior as well as the interior. And so, here's the key. Let's begin. And actually, to close and to open, use the key. Also has an alarm system, auxiliary lights. Very solid doors, as you can see. Very spacious cabin. You can open this window for a vent, I believe. Step bar. Very convenient handle, and right here, huge cup holder. Very plush and nice seat, storage, your tools right there, storage, and like I told you before, alarm, lock and lock, and key. Cup holder. GVC speakers, illumination, storage, sun visor right here, three spoke design wheel, very nice, your vents right here, horn, wiper controls, headlight, headlights, lights, LED display, and another vents right there. Armrest. Hook line. And of course, also you can turn this chair, very convenient. Fuse box located right here. Lighter, or you can use the cigar butt if you don't smoke. Beautiful gauges. Auxiliary lights, I believe. Fan speed. Temperature. For the aftermarket audio system. Ashtray, lock, aluminum entry guard right here, and you can control this side. Wiper, very nice. This diesel engine has 4-cylinder, 4.5-liter. It produces 100 horsepower. And storage down here. Very easy to get in and out. Quite nice. Very good visibility. You have mirrors. Very light steering wheel. Diesel engine, very powerful. And right now, let's take a good look at the exterior. I must say, very comfortable seat for the seatbelt. Very nice. Huge wheels, as you can see. Mirrors. Let's take a good look at the other side. warning. I believe this is fuel cap. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2014 Hydromec 102B. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, be sure to catch me next time, where I came from. Thanks for watching and have a good one guys.